What if I told you one black hole could swallow 11 whole solar systems? In 35 seconds, how black holes grow, from proton-sized ghosts to galaxy eaters. Some black holes might be primordial, born as tiny hidden seeds in the early universe. Most form when massive stars collapse, city-sized heavyweights eating gas. They also merge like two whirlpools, smashing together and sending ripples we can actually hear. But that can't explain the giants. The universe is too young for slow eating. So scientists propose fast routes, quasi-stars or direct collapse, a giant feeding its newborn like a maternity ward, letting seeds balloon fast. The biggest we've seen? Ton, 6 to 18, about 66 billion suns. Mind blown. Want more cosmic mysteries? Subscribe to No Flake. Sources below.